Sending your kid off to college, and it won't cost you a dime. That's what happened to a Cleveland teen who is headed to Case Western University. News Channel 5's Michael Baldwin explains how this student is making history here in Ohio.
To say Nichelle Ruffin is a smart kid is a given.
I would have to agree with that. Yes.
Getting a full scholarship to Case Western Reserve University is certainly no given.
That's exactly right. Very competitive institution.
So getting your undergrad and med school paid for in a single scholarship?
Totally unique.
Dr. Robert Haney is an associate dean.
Nor the scholarship like this in the country. That means when this young lady graduates from med school, she will owe nothing. That means from high school to graduation from med school, zero debt.
So that's about $500,000 for 8 years. Not bad for a 17-year-old finishing up her senior year here at the Cleveland School of Science and Medicine.
I've always knew that I wanted to go to medical school, so I was ready to go to medical school. So when this scholarship opportunity came, I was ready to go for it.
We're already paying for one in college, so now with this, with her scholarship, it's amazing.
Ruffin is the first to receive this award at Case, and some argue the first in the country to receive an 8-year scholarship right out of high school. Certainly the first in Ohio.
Because I had never heard of an 8-year scholarship before, so when I did hear about it, I knew immediately that I was going to have to go for it and apply for it.
My ultimate goal for Nichelle, she's going to be sitting here 15 years from now, talking to you and telling about what she's done with the Edwards. So in my chair, and I'll be sitting in a rocking chair somewhere watching this on television, saying I remember her when.
In Cleveland, Michael Baldwin, News Channel 5.
Congratulations, Nichelle. Now to Lee and Leon for a check of what's ahead tonight at 6.
Thank you.